Seed. After fertilization, the ovules develop into seed. A seed is made up of seed coat and an embryo. The embryo is made up of radical and embryonal axis and one or two cotyledons. Dicot seed. The seed coat has two layers, the outer testa and the inner tegmen. The hilum is a scar on the seed coat through which the developing seeds were attached to the fruit. Above the hilum is a small pore, that is microphyte. Within the seed coat is the embryo, consists of embryonal axis and two cotyledons. The cotyledons are fleshy and full of reserved food. At the two ends of embryonal axis, radical and plumule are present. In castor, the endosperm formed as a result of double fertilization is a food storing tissue. If the endosperm is not present in mature seed, it is called non-endospermous seed. Structure of monocotyledonous seed. Seeds are endospermic, but in orchid are non-endospermic. In maize, the seed coat is membranous and fused with the fruit wall. Endosperm is bulky and stores food. The outer covering of endosperm separates the embryo by aleurone layer. It consists of one large and seed-shaped cotyledon, that is scutellum, and a short axis with plumule and radicle. The plumule and radicle are enclosed in seed, which are called coleoptile and coleorrhiza respectively.
तो कुछ पढ़ा हुआ ऐसे ही है एलगी
एलगी क्या लगा रखे हो क्या है एलगी एलगी इज ए एसेलुलर फोटोसिंथेटिक क्लोरोफिलस प्लांट
लुक फॉर मी द